Good instructions. He told me the other day, he said, Alcee, I want you to do this. I said, well, for Gene Paul, whatever you want me to do, I believe I can handle it. Because that guy was, to me, was one of my mentors. And I told Tony, we were talking earlier, if it hadn't been for Gene Paul and Miss Billy, all of you sitting here, we wouldn't know each other. And that's a blessing. The thing I really need to say is that Gene Paul Thacker was a good man. He was my friend, and I loved him. The world is a better place because he passed by. God bless you. Working with Gene Paul during my tenure with the Golden Knights just supported all that I had heard about him. His reputation as a world-renowned coach and teacher, his firm but successful manner of coaching, and his fine qualities as a man. Let's see a right set again. I went up, did a right set, came back down. Obviously, Gene Paul's not in the Army. Gene Paul's not my boss. Gene Paul's nothing. And I'm like, I'm going up doing a right set. So I came down, did a right set, landed, had a smile from ear to ear because I knew I nailed it. I said, I did some good shit just then. And like LC said, Gene Paul never compliments you. If you don't say nothing, that means you did good. So I come walking over, smile on my face, getting ready to get my pat on the back. He goes, you see that? He goes, I teach a monkey to do a style set. He said, but I can't teach you your right from your left because I went the wrong way.
So we're up here to do this toast, and first of all, I just want to say, we're talking about Gene Paul Thacker, and he's my dad. He's our dad. He was a husband. He was a brother. He was an uncle. He was a lot of things. I think mostly he was a friend, and even a friend to us, you know, as his children.